He's already looks at it. He's like, well, it's scary. I mean, now I know how they built spots. Okay. Now why they had something in space before we did. So he's down about 800. And we were doing something, and we put together a 5-page math test for me.
And what was the
end? Because I said I was a math major at school. So he put together a 5-page test.
But the whole day driving across the diverse.
Get off the turnpike. Different ways to solve problems. Dinner time. There was like history gray areas, and there was multiple choice. And there was. My brother-in-law, I said, no wonder why they put something in space before we did. You know?
Yeah.
It was just like so freaking smart.
Oh, wow.
And the teachers in the Boston School District go to my sister-in-law, you know, one of them wrote on his report card, in all my 35 years of teaching, I've never seen a child this bright. I mean, he'll probably go dance class, then Harvard, like right out of 8th grade. He'll be at Harvard, it's like 9th grade.
Right.
But the test stuff that was put together for me, the 4 pages, was so freaking comprehensive. I said to him, I said, Matthew, I don't know his name's Pavel. I'm like, they named him Matthew. Matthew Pavel.
They're very nice people.
And I said,